National Institute on Alcohol Abuse and Alcoholism, U.S. Component of the National Institutes of Health. It conducts research focused on improving the treatment and prevention of alcoholism and alcohol-related problems to reduce the health, social, and economic consequences of this disease. NIAAA, NIMH, and NIDA were created as co-equal institutes within the Alcohol, Drug Abuse, and Mental Health Administration in 1974. It was established within the National Institutes of Health in 1992.